boring.
Boring? What do you mean boring?
Boring.
How exactly? It's lovely. Look, nice weather, blue skies. One of their three sons is out. Very peaceful. Besides, I thought this would be a nice change from all the chasing and running we've been doing.
I say that.
So do I, but, you know, it's nice to just kick back and relax once in a while.
I didn't save your life, either.
Yeah, like, once. I've saved your life about 50 times now.
50 twice, actually.
Yeah, well, 50 to 2. So, your move. So, is it ever been all bad? Well, what about the time we went to ancient Rome? The time we saw that ancient Greek temple? And don't forget the time, well, there's loads of things to do, to say, but, you know, it hasn't been all bad, you know, you got to admit that, it hasn't been all bad.
No. I didn't try to
tell you. So, I suggest you just kick back. Ah, relax. Besides, for an old guy like me, this is actually quite nice. You haven't even off yet, have you? Anything different about me?
I suppose no.
Yep. Bit long, but it's okay, I guess. Insect world here, they stick to you like flies. Well, yeah. It's not true. Hang on, they stick to you like glue, that's it. Especially if you're wearing white. Hey, your trainers are white.
Yeah, I'm black. I'm
beautiful. Come on. Nice and shady.
Wasn't it fun?
I think we've had plenty of fun. Okay, do you remember? Hang on, there's been lots. I've lost my train of thought now. Oh, yeah. Do you remember the time that when we got faced that criminal that came in, that was using the rift to project himself? That was fun. Come on, here's somewhere. What? Alright! You will open the rift for me, Doctor.
He's going to open that.
And then there was the time we met that alien who was playing with our heads. Oh, right, yeah. See? Had plenty of fun. Or what about the time, you know, we were at the first ever games of the new arena in Capua? Ancient Rome. I love ancient Rome. So culturally brilliant. Everything else about it was savage. Horrifying, really. Yeah. Yeah, and then you said, oh, I just saw this television show about Spartacus. Can we go and see him? No, we can't. The majority of his life was spent as a slave and leading the rebellion. The unsuccessful one, but the one that changed Rome forever. The one that changed their view on how they treat their slaves. Remarkable. Absolutely remarkable. You know, I've actually met Marcus Crassus. Ruthless guy. I was nearly turned into a slave. But, you know, there's a way to solve every problem just by one word. The one thing that we do pretty much nearly every day.
What?
Run, yes. That's my deal, I ran. That was a long time ago. Long time ago.
Hello.
How can you deal with it?
What do you do?
I don't like cats.
But cats are dogs. They're
canine. Canine was a metal dog, okay? He didn't require feeding or walking or looking after or anything like that. He was an actual cool dog. The others are just slobbery and beg for food all the time. You know, I remember this time. There was this black hole and I met these two brothers. You know, they're nice guys.
Who are you?
I'm the doctor and we're in trouble.
Oh, and then there was the time with the master. Yes. He took over he became a military officer for the planet. You know, I stopped him, of course. Oh, and then there was the time that, me and Charlie ended up in this graveyard. It was weird, a bit odd. Yeah, good times. No, nothing like that. You try thinking you're the last of your species, then finding someone just like you, and then losing them in a snap. Is this cat ever going to stop bothering us?
Maybe.
Besides, there's been excitement. What about the time we were chased by those three-headed dogs?
That's fun.
Exactly.
Very fun.
And the time you make me take you to Vegas. You pretty much spent all our money.
Yeah.
All the money I got for you.
That's fun.
Pretty much blew it. Not fun for me. I had to pretty much convince them not to hit you, and then they hit me. So that was not fun for me.
Fun for me. Yeah.
Oh, thanks. You know, we're about a billion light years away from Earth. I couldn't just leave you here, you know.
You wouldn't do that.
No, you're right. I wouldn't. Science. What?
We hate
her. I do, but she won't leave me alone until I stroke her.